Hello DS, are you thinking that this polar bear is crazy? Actually, that bear was quite good in physics. You didn't get me right. Here, this polar bear brilliantly demonstrates a way for crossing that thin ice layer. If the bear is just attempting to walk through the ice layer, definitely it will break due to the higher pressure. In this video, as the bear is spreading its weight to more area, it can reduce the pressure. Pressure equals force by area. As area increased, pressure by the same force can be reduced. Physics works. For more information like this, follow us. We make learning easy.